I loved him.
Michael Jackson, the story of your friendship with him, how did that begin?
I went to a concert, and I couldn't see a thing. I was way up in the, well, it was at the stadium, and I couldn't see a thing. And I brought 30 people, and we couldn't even hear. So we went home to watch it on television by a disc. And Michael heard that I had left halfway through and called me the next day and was like in tears because he'd heard that I'd walked out. I hadn't walked out. I just couldn't see anything. And then we talked on the phone for about 3 hours. And from there on in, we talked more and more on the phone. Then we met and spent more and more time with each other and just became really good friends, told each other everything.
Why did you like him so much?
We're very much alike.
Are you?
Yes. We both had horrible childhoods. Well... working at the age of 9 is not a childhood. He started at 3. And that certainly isn't a childhood.
Have you spoken to him recently?
Yes, I have.
How's he doing? He's in Webb.
He sounds very happy.
Where is he?
At the moment, I think he's in London.
But he was in Tokyo recently and then London.
Yeah.
But he lives in Bahrain?
Right.
What did you think of the charges against him?
I've never been so angry in my life.
But didn't you think, Elizabeth, or Dame Elizabeth, I'm sorry, that it would look strange to people to have someone who's in his 40s spending a night with children? I mean, just off the face of it.
All right, I'll answer that, because I've been there. When his nephews were there, and we all were in the bed watching television, there was nothing abnormal about it. There was no touchy feeling going on. We laughed like children. And we watched a lot of Walt Disney. There was nothing odd about it.
So you think they were out after him?
I do.
The authorities and the like?
I think the paparazzi started, not the paparazzi, the press. Excuse me, may I blow my nose?
You may.
Thank you.
It's called human.
Well, I'm not.
Even Elizabeth Taylor blows her nose. Is he going to come back to working?
I don't think so, except maybe in Europe.
You don't think he'll ever live in the United States again?
Well, really, why should he? He's been treated like dirt here.
We'll take a break, come back, we'll talk about AIDS, we'll talk about jewelry, we'll take your phone calls with Dame Elizabeth Taylor, who tonight is, you may say what you will, she has put away...